I see that. I see the trucks. All these goddamn trucks sitting out here. That look like money to me. Look down over there. You see that back there? See them right there? See them right there? See, I'm gonna flip my camera. To me, that look like these some bitches ain't got nowhere to park. And a solution needs to be provided in this area over here. And I think I'm gonna be the one to provide that solution soon enough, baby. You know? But man, when I tell you you're gonna have a motherfucking fantastic day in this gym today, it's about to go goddamn down. It's Friday, it's the weekend, what just happened, hopefully it ain't cut out my video, and it didn't, but we still here. So the gym look like it's lit today, which is great. I'm out here in Ellenwood, typically over in Union City, but man, have a great day. Have a great Friday. And remember, all it takes is one day, all it takes is you. You're the only person that matters in your life when it comes to the achievements and the goals that you have, man. Like I said, bro, we right here at Workout Anytime. Love all y'all, man. Monk mode. It's Friday. So this day 7. Let's be out. Yo, so ain't number women in here today. Nothing but. And that's impressive. Ladies out here finna get right for the summer. It's winter time. They say, you know what, goddamn it, I gotta get it in for the summer. And I'm okay with that. Let me place that boy right there. And you know what? I'm alright with that. Because, you know, I like to see a woman that look good. I don't know about you. I'm trying to look good for a woman. Look, I take that back. I'm looking good for my goddamn self. But it don't hurt to look good when you're naked. God damn it. So, we getting it in today, man. Like I said, bro, we out here in Ellenwood. I'm in the thing. Gloves on. Cues on. Have a great day, man. Let's go. Took me a minute to get there, but I'm in that mode. Well, it look good, son. It's monk mode, but I always got time for my
refining. Hi.
Say what's up.
What's up?
What it do? What you eating?
Ice cream and sour gummy.
It's a Christmas sprinkle donut.
Yay.
Just cause it's my mode. My mode is about family, police, avoidance. So we here wanting to spend some one-on-one time with my Bonnie because I typically don't. She's always at gymnastics and things like that. So we took this Friday when she gets out of school just a smidge early to make it about her.